Whoa. What do you mean the limo's gonna be late?
Hold it. Don't you move.
Okay, easy now.
I ran up out pussy cause my niggas love it. Show your clip, let me see you rub it. Back it up, easy dub. Getting sleazy in the club, nice. I can disrupt it. All I hear is going up and you dumb niggas. Who you? Who you really think you on subject? Dropping mixtapes.
That's what you get for not buying American. Jordan.
Freeze! What the?
Fuck! You got problems.
Stay right with you. Hands up. Hands up. Put your hands up. Right where you are.
Whoa, whoa, you got it.
We be fly for nothing. We be fly for nothing. We be fly for nothing. Walking to the mall.
gonna have to pick up all these tennis balls, you know.
Fuck this thing!
Great, you broke it.
Blame it on Rourke's housekeeper. I seen her kid messing around with this thing before.
He'll break that kid's neck.
So what?
What if Rourke really does?
Don't move!
Whoa, what the fuck?
Oh, shit.
We got a problem. We got a problem.
Fucker!
What's up?
Obviously, you have no idea who I am, because if you did, you would not be stealing from me.
Maybe I don't scare that easy.
Well, you look Mexican, so I'll assume you're a burglar, but I'm also assuming you're not the average burglar. There are a lot of vulnerable properties in this neighborhood, but you picked mine to rob. Why is that? I wonder.
Hey, seemed like a challenge.
Well, let's up the challenge. I just pushed a button, which means about a dozen coked-up psychopaths with automatic weapons are heading your way. You scared yet?
Doesn't seem like it. Not from where I'm standing.
Oh, now, this is very clever of you. A two-man job, huh?
So to speak.
Well, hats off to you. Really. You twits better take all the cash you can carry and spend it fast. Buy gold. Buy a goddamn sailboat, because I'm not gonna stop coming for you.
Oh, shut up! Hey there. Just thought I'd check in.
Hey, turn off the alarm.
That's not gonna work. You got bad guys coming at you.
Oh, shit.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Get him!
Shit.
Stop it!
Well, at least we'll have to fill out a bunch of paperwork later. You get started?
Then try. I figured you'd probably use a hand back here.
Thanks, by the way.
We should go.
What the hell did Dawes and Stoddard do to you?
Just say, I wasn't always the kind of person who would fuck over her partner.
Fair enough.
Just so you know, this isn't about killing Dawes. Not for me.
Okay. What's it about then? For you?
I want him ruined. Because that's what he does. He ruins people.
And Stoddard?
Stoddard, I'm fine with just killing.
Pretty sure you're gonna get another shot at him.
After tonight, Stoddard's gonna be coming after us.